Namaste children, today we are going to see the topic from the lesson In the Earliest Cities. The topic name is The Story of Harappa. See my dear children, while seeing a place or a new building, it is having some story behind it. Like that way, this Harappan city also have a story where it is located and how it happened also. In that Punjab, the engineers, especially for railway lines, they want to lay down the railway track. That time only, they used to dig the earth. They shocked to see some sand mound around that area and which have more burnt bricks. It couldn't broke out. They used that bricks to construct the walls near to the railways. So that have some admirable thing happened 150 years ago. So that site which is located at present Pakistan. So that area of the site which is on the river bank, especially it is called Indus Valley. So the early civilizations origins on the river banks. My dear children, this is the place of the Harappa. Then after this excavation by the archaeologist, the next area which is found as Mohenjo-daro, which is the meaning of the mound of dead. In Harappan region, they found more things regarding that Harappan people. See my dear children, he is Sir Alexander Cunningham. He wants to excavate all the things from that Harappan civilization. After Alexander Cunningham, Sir John Marshall, who wants to excavate the thing because he too also an archaeologist. And he started his excavated thing as a survey in 1900. See my dear children, these were all the important sites of this Indus Valley civilization. Dholavira, then here Harappa is important one, then Meghar, and then around that area of that Harappa. See my dear children, this Harappan city was have some speciality, that is which was divided into two sections. One is the lower part, then another one is the upper part. But the upper part which is called as the citadel. The citadel is the fortified cities whenever the war happened or any other natural calamities happen, the people wants to secure themselves to occupy this citadel. See my dear children, this is another speciality of that Harappan people, that is called granary. While they yielding more grains, that time they want to save the grains in that granary. See this pattern locked bricks which is have the wall as more strong. See this ratio of the bricks is 1:2:4. You all are understood where the Harappan city located and there's some important speciality about the Harappan. We will see the remaining speciality in the next class, children. Thank you.